Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to review Born Pretty's Golden Holographic Powder. They were kind enough to send me a sample to review and swatch for you guys. Before we start with the video, I just wanted to let you guys know that Born Pretty is going to have a huge sale as part of their 10th anniversary. This is the link. I'm going to put the link in the description box so you guys can check it out. They have a lot of good products to try on. Even if you're a beginner, you can try a lot of their products. I also have a 10% discount code, as you can see on the screen. You can use this code to get 10% off. So let's get into the video. The product comes in this small plastic zipper bag, and I already opened it and tried it once, so it's already open. So this is how it looks. It's just a small container. It looks like an eyeshadow, golden eyeshadow, and it comes with a eyeshadow applicator also, but this you cannot use it on your eyes. It's just for the nails. So I'm going to just quickly open it and show you. When there is no flashlight or anything, it looks like this, but when you flash the light onto this, that's when you see the holographic effect. Now I'm going to show you guys how to apply this product. So basically, for any powdered products, we need a gel base. So I have this nail stick ready with one layer of gel top coat, and I cured it under the UV lamp. And next is just pick a little product on the eyeshadow applicator and start rubbing the eyeshadow applicator against the nails. Okay, so just as you can see on the screen, all you have to do is gently rub and transfer the product onto your nails. So once you start doing it, the product will settle and it will also give you that shiny looking holographic finish. So you can enjoy this. This is one of the most satisfying nail moments. I really love doing powdered nails, and I also wanted to let you guys know that I picked up the golden color. They also have the silver holo, so I have a lot of silver holos, but I never had a golden holo, so I picked up this golden one and I really loved it. As you can see, I'm covering the entire nails using the product. If I see any gap, I'm reapplying the product and I'm covering the entire nails. So finally, we finished the application process, and as you can see, it looks so stunning. Without even a top coat, it looks absolutely gorgeous. So I'm just going to quickly show you guys how it looks under the flashlight. So here you go. I did not apply the top coat yet, but it still looks so stunning. So next is apply a top coat and cure it, and your nail art is ready to go. So that's all about the holographic powder. I really loved it, and if you guys want to try it, please don't forget to try it. It's so cool, and you can buy it from Born Pretty's site, and this is the right time to purchase it. You have a huge sale coming in, and you can also use my code. So that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If yes, don't forget to hit like, share, bell button and subscribe, all those good things, and I'll see you soon on my next video. Until then, take care. Goodbye. Thank you.